Let me show you how to get all three new camos inside of Modern Warfare 3's new limited time parkour mode. Alright, so I held off on making this video because the camos were broken. They are fixed now, so you should be able to unlock them. And in order to get all three of them, it actually is easier than it might seem. So, for the first camo gridlocked, all you gotta do is simply finish one run. That's it, just get to the end. For the second camo shifting grid, you need to finish this in under 10 minutes, which the map gives you 15 minutes to run. Now the third and best looking camo synth bust comes from collecting 12 coins and using them to enter the castle at the top of the map. So, on that note, I'm gonna show you guys my run, in which I grabbed all 12 coins, reached the top with 7 minutes to spare, and walked into the castle, showing you how to collect all three camos in one run. If you guys like the video, please don't forget to drop a like. Comment down below if you guys like the mode or the camos or not. Don't forget to follow so you guys stay up to date on all things Call of Duty. Otherwise, enjoy.
game over movement, man, but